Yes, I know China just from reports, from television, or from magazine GDR. And as a child, I also suffered by the system. It was a bit similar, and I suffered by the control of mind. And one of these wishes I felt very close to, it was a wish, I wish China could be somewhere else. I imagined what would happen if China is not situated in Asia, but maybe in South America, and there would be other borders, other neighbor states, and China would have had another history and another influences. And I thought about who is defining such a wish. Is there a big sorrow? Does this person wants a total change, or what's the inner feelings? And I responded with my work by white hanging papers, because I like this white of the papers, because it's like a white and white sheet where everything is possible to be written, every thought is possible. And I opened this paper by cuts and tears, and part of these cuts was the border of China, and a part of South America, and the people who are passing their work unfold the material by the passing, and the sunlight is forming an image, defining an image. And yes, I want that this paper got opened by these cuts, and it's like a space which is which got opened. And I like this idea because I think every human being has an inner space, and we are only able by fantasy and by our own imagination, by our consciousness, which is something very special to human beings. And I think people have to keep their fantasy and their inner space open, which is really something special for us, and let us survive in our world. I like the idea from Ban Yang Zhao about the project I Wish. This was my idea about the project, and yes, I'm very curious to see further realizations of other works from other artists too.